I was really aware of God's law and what God was calling me to and what Jesus had done. And it was irritating, because I think when you want to be able to sin freely without your conscience having so much to say, you know, but it just was so loud, and I wanted to quiet it. But in God's mercy, he wouldn't allow it.